attended a two-day training. Our trainer was Mr. Abhishek. The best part about the training was that it was interactive. There were fun activities with a message every time. I personally think it will benefit me as a manager because it taught me a lot of skills that I had but I never thought of. And it was like a refresher training to understand my needs as well as the client's needs better. I'm sure it will, you know, help me build relationship further. I also got the opportunity to know my colleagues better, not only from my team but from the other teams as well. And it surely proves that the interdepartmental dependencies and collaborations play a vital role in the success of the organization, of the employees, and achieving the overall goal of an organization.
I'm very happy and thrilled that people actually like it, and the whole two-day session was filled with enthusiasm and fun and learning. And what important part was the brainstorming, which I also think that, yes, I was also at the back of mind, introspecting and how I can, do my things better. So it's not just fun, it's also, a part of learning process that every individual takes.
It was really informative, and I learned a lot. And definitely, there are the different skills that we don't know that they are there. But I got to know. And of course, the most important part is how to pitch with the customer. So specific to the government, I learned what should be the pitch for the government people, how to collaborate ourselves with their programs. And because these skills are very unique, and these people are especially unique people. So that's a great advantage for me.
You make people to rethink their goals, rethink their strength, rethink their weaknesses, and define those things pretty well. So in coming days, definitely these are going to help people, as well as another interesting thing which comes up, dream your dreams rather. So that's one of the very interesting things.
It has given me, a hat on my head now to be a different person, deliver better. Thank you.
Thanks for all your expertise and all your help.
I wish good luck for Abhishek and his team. Thank you so much.